In this video, we show you how to prepare and purify an organic liquid, cyclohexene. This is achieved by the dehydration of cyclohexanol using a phosphoric acid catalyst. Add 8 cm³ of concentrated phosphoric acid drop by drop to 20 cm³ of cyclohexanol. Swirl the mixture while adding the acid. Support the flask with a clamp and then add a few anti-bumping granules. Fit a condenser to stop any vapours escaping, then heat the mixture in the flask to 70 degrees Celsius in a water bath. The reaction is complete after about 15 minutes. After this time, rearrange the apparatus to distill the product from the reaction mixture. Heat the mixture in the flask with a small blue flame. Collect all the liquid that distills over with a boiling point below 100 degrees Celsius. Stop the distillation as soon as white fumes start to appear in the round bottom flask. We have made our product and separated it from the reaction mixture. Now we need to purify it. Transfer the impure cyclohexene to a separating funnel. Remove impurities by washing the organic layer, first with a saturated solution of sodium chloride, and then with an aqueous solution of sodium carbonate. Give the product a final wash by shaking with water. Transfer the product to a small conical flask and then add calcium chloride to dry the mixture. We could use chemical tests to check the identity of a product. Here, for example, we can use bromine water to compare the hydrocarbon product to the alcohol used as the starting material. To do this, add a few drops of bromine water to test tubes containing small amounts of the two compounds, then shake. The bromine water is decolorized in the test tube containing the product, whereas there is no color change in the tube with cyclohexanol. The alcohol has therefore been converted to a cycloalkene.